For a start into turn four, tonight's Donnie Tanner Memorial is underway. Weir leads the way. Matthews challenged by the 95 of Barnador. Four wide into turn three on back of the field, your leader Ashton Weir. Second, here comes Tyler Clem up to challenge in fourth. Devin Dixon goes to the top to try to take third away. It's a three-wide battle as Dixon slips back to fifth. Clem to the inside, takes over. Leads the way. Barnador second, Clem third, Dixon fourth, Matthews fifth. Caution flag is out for the spin in turns one and two. Stingray Performance Parts, which is underway. Turn one, Burnside around after contact with Sparkman. That gathers in T.J. LaFlamboy, and it all happened at behind Jesse Brown's seven car. Up the pace. Winger early start on his way. Jason Russell, 75R, around in turn two as the leaders were thundering down the back straightaway. Something appeared to miss with Devin Dixon. He's going to go. Trouble, turn one, several cars in a mishap. We have Clay Harris in there, the 8 of Perez, the 15 of Krause. Them as they come up here and get it underway. Good start that time for Travis Barnador as now Devin Dixon takes over third. Fourth is Jeff Matthews with Nosbusch on the outside. And the yellow flag waves. Go. He's going now. Barnador stays right behind the leader. Here comes Nosbusch and Dixon on the outside spin. The 1A in turn one. Winger can't be protecting both sides. Here we see it. Seventh car, the 11 of Haynes, keeps right on rolling and caution waves. Winger's got company. Bring him to the green. to the inside, challenging second down the back straightaway. Jeff Matthews ducks through. Devin Dixon on the outside trying to make something happen. Dixon and Nosbitt taking the high line. Winger keeping up in groove, too. They're coming back. Matthews to the bottom. Pace in the seven, heads down toward the infield as Matthews ducks down to take the lead. Winger up the racetrack, Nosbitt now up the second, winger coming right back. Winger taking a look again on Matthews, he's your leader. Barnador moves up the track and we're getting ready to get him back underway. Wild start on that one as Dixon ends up with it. Here comes Mathis through on the bottom. Up the third, winger giving chase on Dixon. Four wide down the front straightaway. To the bottom, winger to the middle, winger to the lead. Winger stays down low, but Mathis comes charging through. Dixon up on the outside, three wide battle up top. Matthews and Horton. caution will wave. So they'll line them up, get ready to go for the restart of tonight's Donnie Tanner Memorial. We are underway. Matthews into 33, gets up beside Winger. Barnardo way upstairs. Steve Matthews slides through. Nosbusch avoids contact with Barnador. Wild spin, turn one, around goes the 29 of Woody. Daniel Woody in the 29 comes to rest in turn one as the caution waves. Devin Dixon sees the nose of Ashton Winger and now goes. Barnador back to the inside, challenging second, but it's going to be Winger then. Mathis, now Matthews coming into the mix. Barnador has to duck below Matthews, who did the slide job off two-year leader Devin Dixon. Close on the race leader now as we are 36 laps in.